Howdy everyone, Yon Lucky Voltage, and I'm actually in a different area recording for once, if you can't tell by the camera screen, of course. And also, yes, I'm not wearing a shirt. It's really hot today, and it has been hot for a while. So, I'm going to be playing some more Pokemon Mystery to Explore this guy today. And personally, I've actually slowly, instead of losing interest in the game, surprisingly. I mean, you may have seen on the channel that's been quite a while since I've made another video on this game. And honestly, I don't know why. It just isn't doing it for me for some reason, honestly. The Racket Band, what the? Oh, this is known in a desert. They're in a dungeon I hate. Because it gave me PTSD of what happened last time. I wish I would just show the clips from Explorers. My video Northern Desert earlier, where I had to deal with three monster houses in that one recording session. Nearly made me lose my mind. What's my item looking like now? Guess I got some smoothies to make first. Because I got a lot of gummies. Hello, officer. What you need, Magnezone? Hello, Team V-Rex. Thank you for your continued assistance in capturing outlaws. Thank you to search for an apprehend Wingull. John Michael Wingull! Northern Debt. For a zinc band only? Seriously? No. There's no way around it. Team Rex is busy too. Also, you picked the worst fucking dungeon for me to do it in, you idiot. If it was somewhere else, it was anywhere but the two ground type dungeons, I'd have gladly do it. But you picked the, like, you picked the worst dungeon for me to go for. For the desert, the chance of me doing that dungeon is up. Big hell to the no. I don't want to enter that dungeon for a long time if possible. And luckily there's nothing important in that dungeon for a long time. And stir it all around. What's in this one, huh? Give me something good? Nothing amazing, honestly. But it's gonna be some at least IQ boost, I guess. IQ went up. Special attack! Okay. Yes, please. That last one was actually very useful. Give me special attack boost. For my Pikachu, who is only a special attacker, I'll be honest. Wait a second, no. Voltage is more attack oriented, because he has Focus Punch and this kind of stuff. But he has Thunderbolt and Health Disruption later on. So no, that'd be good. That's actually good, honestly. I'd say I got the better pickaxe with there. Because I only have Focus Punch and that kind of stuff for late, like, for the boss fights later on, because they're going to be a bit of a bother, I'd say. More special attack. Okay. I know I said I wanted special attack, but can you do some slight attack stat as well, please, sir? Spinda? I would also love some attack being raised. Yes, because the red gummies for fire types. And from what I see next to me, that's a fire type. And it's nothing else other than a fire type currently. It'll be flying type later on. Hopefully.
Honestly, I'm not sure if I want to vote these guys in the post game or not.
I mean, I do know one thing. I have to kick Darkrai's butt and those kind of stuff. Get those kind of stuff done. Good feeling about this one. Ooh. Okay. Attack, thank you. IQ increased again. I should have two more. I'm actually gonna pause the recording here, and I'm just gonna finish the last few things. This last string just gave me a new skill. Avoider. Which, if you know me, what? That's what I'm gonna get. Trap Avoider. Info. This Pokemon avoids stepping on invisible traps and wonder tiles when walking. Oh, I thought it would make the trap effects not happen. Crap. If it had canceled the effects of traps, it would have been S tier. It would have been like, oh, baby. S tier. Like, oh my goodness, helpful S tier. Instead, it's C tier. And for me going like, two, why? I thought it was gonna be good, but it wasn't. Also, I got two of the good drinks there. So I got some pretty decent stuff. I got two attack boosts. I also got a defense boost as well. Not bad, honestly. Plus the two special attack boosts I had beforehand. I'm gonna deposit an apple and an oran berry. The violent seed I'll take care of, I guess. Hidden power roll transfer. Yes, please. Thank you. Yeah, thank you. Let's check this guy out so I can open my two boxes that I have. I'm gonna show the purpose that Destiny can. Wow. This is that two appraisal. My services cost 150. Give me something good, big guy. Surprise me with something amazing in the box. Give me something like a Charmander item. I'd love that, honestly, but I highly doubt that. Not a Charmander item, but it's good. I will never turn down a free gummy. That costs 150 Poké to open the box to get the Chine Fang. What? Items. Chimchar. Huh. Weird. I'll be back when I enter the dungeon. Yes, I picked Beach Cave for the missions because there's two of them here, and personally I don't really feel like tryharding this time on out today. That's a noticeable damage increase, honestly, a little bit. So this second mission will be hard enough as is, I can tell you that already. This next one, this mission is not going to be easy because this thing's going to try to run me the second it sees me. Or not. Actually, the third floor then that the Pokemon's on. Let me just check my list. Where's standard? Fourth floor? What? I had a question in the second floor. In the third floor, I thought. Ouch. Nice job, Giraffe Rig. Never mind, you missed. You need a hand, Giraffe Rig? Never mind. I guess not. Sent you obliterated the guy. Honestly, I'm really happy I found this Giraffe Rig. was a big fan of draft. I didn't mind it, honestly. But this draft right here made me respect it a lot more, to be honest. The work that this thing's been doing in place. This thing's been destroying many opponents already, honestly. It's such a broken range support option that it's honestly pretty good. That it's insane. Paralyzed, you gotta be kidding me. And it's dead. Yes, because honestly, the next floor there's nothing on the next floor anyway, honestly. So, yes, I wanna leave. No more farming though in the game, unfortunately, for me. You're Mario. DGR. Special banner? No, you're not my own. You brought Stanley Forest. Take this item as your reward. Green gummy, baby. I like that. Like a lot like that. That tickles my fancy, I'm gonna be honest. Oh, my neck and back just cracked. Also, I'm considering playing Pokerog on the channel. It's a Pokemon RPG that is honestly pretty hard, I'm gonna be honest. I've been playing it for a little bit myself. It's currently been kicking my ass. Most because I need to figure out an actual good Pokemon. Are you still awake, Voltage? Admit that today was a full of surprises. The Great Desk Noir's talk about coming from the future. That was mind-boggling. Desk Noir pursued Grovyle from the future to our world. He came to apprehend that wicked Grovyle. And to take him back to the future. That's why the job of capturing Grovyle was his responsibility. You have to trust Desk Noir about this. To be honest, I would like to capture Grovyle ourselves. But I'm not up to that task yet. We don't have any choice but to depend on Dusk War after all. Voltage? I guess you're asleep. I better get to sleep too. It would be great if Grovyle got caught soon. Good night, Voltage. I kinda love the relationship between these two. We know, Loudmouth. We know. Speaking of which, actually, it is time to save the game. Thank you. Got a loud mouth. Oh, good morning, Voltage. This one I don't save it on because, well, it does absolutely nothing. Ahem, so here's where we stand. We have not yet received word for Grovyle's capture. Hey, our messenger isn't his friend, alright? We don't know that either. We've received no information at all. We're in the dark. That said, we can't go off on our own and spoil the trap. We have to stand down until we receive word of some sort. Until then, we should carry on with our usual work. So everyone, let's get back to work today. Fun fact, if you go to the dungeon, which you actually can, surprising for rescue there. So yeah, you can go there and do a dungeon mission there. But it does absolutely nothing because they just don't appear there for some reason. Check the mission ahead, job list. Bruh. I didn't. Find out why that didn't work. Amp planes. Guess I might be going here next, I guess. I because personally, this may make me recruit my normal, which honestly, I would love that, honestly. But I think I'm gonna do this. I think I'm gonna do this next day off camera. So, anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, and share. Bye bye.